Is this a real photo or an AI-generated one?